Beware of Baldurghost. Oh yeah, this is like in Galaxy 2. Let's talk about Galaxy 2, Boss Bliss Galaxy. Invisible Star, same again. Yay, I made it a shortcut. One of the boringest thing on the galaxy in Galaxy 2 is their boo bomb, which is the worst part. Well, that was extremely close for that one. There's also a secret area in this. That block. I'm not gonna hit them just yet. So I don't know. Yay. We'll do it. 70 star bits. Oh. Yay! No. I don't want to fall into in death. Yeah, one up. Never make it through here. Okay. I'm not gonna do the short thing because I'll waste my star bits. Alright, let's head to it. I don't know if they expect it. I did the same thing. Boy, came back here. In series, I hate this boss very much. I bang for excuse for the Super Mario Galaxy 2 as well. They say it takes me really long time to do it. But found the checkpoint on the normal way, it's just pretty good. Too quicker. But it was a lot harder in Galaxy 2 because of a speedrun thing, which I absolutely hate. Thanks for doing that. Yay, boy! Let's head into the secret store on the Ghostly Galaxy. Oh, what are doing there? Oh, okay, that's fine. It doesn't matter. A comet and a secret star. To be fair.